Has there ever been a singer-songwriter as awesome as Johnny Cash? No, there hasn't. Johnny was among that very rare breed of musician who transcends genre. I suppose he's technically a country artist, but he's equally beloved by folkies, rockers, hyper-literate music nerds, and punks. He was the quintessential American troubadour. Apologies to Bob Dylan for that one, but it's a fact. Songs like I Walk the Line, Ring of Fire, and of course Folsom Prison Blues are now part of a shared experience. Everybody knows them and everybody loves them. Part of this universal appeal may be due to the fact that Johnny was a total badass. He had a commanding presence and lived his life on the edge, always pushing the limits of his strong religious faith, and in turn finding deeper meaning within that very faith. He also looked extremely cool, kind of like a cross between Abe Lincoln and Elvis, and always dressed in black, which of course is the official color of everything cool. This is a custom black suit that was made for Johnny by Manuel's of California. He wore it in the 70s.